is Zane, and his opponents. First, from Recluse, Wyoming, weighing in at 230 pounds.
A reckoning.
The Archer of Infamy, ready to pass judgment.
And
this match is being contested under elimination rules with Chad Gable, Dexter Lumis, and Damian Priest.
Tough night for these competitors, gentlemen. Easy night for the official, though. All they need to do is record the pinfall or submission.
There he goes, right into the corner. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Tilt-a-whirl into the arm drag.
That puts a stop to Gable. Chad Gable
into the German. What strength! But
we're about to take a trip on a tour south of heaven.
Gable is completely out.
Damian Priest, grip locked in. South of heaven. Priest has him on Dream Street.
Cover. Two.
Gets the elimination and the win.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, Damian Priest.
The WWE Universe showing appreciation as all three competitors after an amazing triple threat match.
There's a reason this is called a triple threat match, gentlemen, and these three superstars just showed us all why.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4.
Comes the role model.
And representing Damage Control from San Jose, California, Bayley!
Over the years, we've watched Bayley develop one of the most vicious mean streaks of all time. In and out of the ring, she shows absolutely no concern or pity for her enemies.
Well, Bayley is always going to take any chance she gets to pour on the punishment. You know, I hate to say it, but that meanness has proven very effective for her.
You're not wrong. A willingness to inflict real damage on your opponents can take you far in this industry.
And then you look at the experience factor and lead up. And you have to admit that it should surely play a major role in this match.
Preparedness is the name of the game. Lita's seen and done it all in this business. I highly doubt she's going to be facing anything she can't handle here.
Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
We know Bayley to be cunning at times, even devious. But how do you deal with someone like that in the ring?
You keep her right where you can. Ooh, she'd had enough of that.
Saw the opening and turned it into a jawbreaker. That's going to sting.
And now it's Bayley on her heels.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried. Turns it right around with a counter.
I think the fuse has been lit here, guys.
Yeah, Zach, and now we'll see if this is dynamite or not. And that was an effective attack, guys.
Nice takedown.
And that prevents Bayley's attack.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Bayley combats out of that.
Turns the tide on their offense. Big forearm. Ooh, walloped by a huge club.
goes on counters. Technical prowess on display.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
That could end Bayley's night.
There's two!
Kicks out, just kicked out.
Can Bayley now mobilize? She had enough to kick out, but needs to get on the offensive now.
Lee just put away countless opponents after that maneuver about this time. Makes you wonder if she'll try again or go down a different route. Lita.
Twist of fate. For the win.
Two count. I can't believe this.
A shocking arrival.
The phenomenal one.
A man who exceeded all expectations in WWE and is...
Here comes the prize fighter.
Kevin Owens is always ready for a fight.
And...
of the Alpha Academy.
The big man. Extreme rules underway here. No countouts, no DQs, nowhere to run, no.
Styles is looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over.
It looks like Otis is bleeding after that.
Does Styles finish the job here?
And Otis is eliminated from the match.
Oh, what for?
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Quick side. A little bit of a nice counter. Wow.
Voice up their opponent. Looking for.
Burning hammer.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Costly error. It's not gonna be good. This is not gonna be good.
They're slamming their face down.
Escapes defeat.
And KO is pissed.
looking for some kind of equalizer here.
He was elusive there.
Styles letting him know there is only one phenomenal one around here.
Yo.
The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I want to see this happen.
Mysterio telling his opponent no size difference is going to make Ray back down. With a DDT.
From behind. German suplex.
A running Hong Kong.
He's at his heels a bit now.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
Delivered into the barricade. Just whipped into the table.
Quick thinking pays off. Goes under the ropes to get back. The biggest little man. WWE history is standing tall.
Heading back to the ring.
Bashed right into the post on the outside.
He's got a plan for that table.
This is getting out of control.
You gotta be kidding me. The table.
Owens was scattered there.
Around the world and back again.
And shoulders down. That'll end Dominic Mysterio.
Has been
eliminated. What a lethal combination there.
DDT. That's how you impress.
He'll head to the ring. Step suplex.
Very nice.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Ooh. Oh, man, I'm not liking the look of this.
Oh, my God!
This is it. Understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
And that was offense with
beautiful kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Owens gets control.
In the balance, and Owens with more questions than answers at this point.
And Owens simply won't let up on the fight.
Owens as tough as they come, just emptying the tank for one last push.
Is it enough?
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole.
He
think we're gonna see it.
Step through.
Styles Clash.
Did they take it all of it?
Cover. Two.
Eliminated. Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Styles hits the stunner.
Yet another big move, guys. The resolve of AJ Styles. I can't say anymore. It just leaves me speechless.
And Owens is stunned. Thought he'd done enough to end it, but he was wrong. There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, bro.
Saw it coming and took him down.
Owens avoids that one.
KO.
Strange to call it Extreme Rules when just about anything goes, as this incredible match showed.
Here is your winner, Kevin.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how they must feel right now.
Yeah, a certain amount of pride has to come with surviving elimination matches.
And the revolutionary of W.
And Edge has been a particular thorn in Seth Rollins' side of late. Really brought out the best in him.
Some might call it the worst. You don't do the things these two did to each other and just go home and forget it.
I certainly haven't forgotten it. Matter of fact, I'm curious to see what they do next.
The separation.
Uh-oh.
Reversal. What a counter.
Big ball.
Sometimes Edge can get a bit reckless in the ring, Corey. And we've seen that zealous nature backfire on him before. Is that going to be an issue here?
While Edge's tactics seem impulsive, Cole, I can assure you, they are very well calculated. Errors can happen, but that's part of life. Edge is not reckless, without reason or thought.
Oh, elbow right to the breadbasket for their trouble.
Here it comes, the Impaler!
Looks like they're looking for
a no! Forearm to the base of the skull.
And Seth
taking it right to him. No way to cover.
This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count. It's stunning.
And Edge thought he had this sewn up. He went with what brought him success, but it didn't provide results. From way up, misses the mark. Hoisted up. Oh, right to the gut. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
Ouch. Evades their offense.
Two.
Ah. Two.
astray.
Got to figure out a new plan quick. And well-timed maneuver there.
Lining it up. Going to cut him in half.
Edge with a spear.
Here's Edge's big chance.
That's got to be it. Two.
What a hard-fought victory for this guy. He certainly earned it.
Wait a second.
Well, how about going to celebrate? This is uncalled for. This is ridiculous.
Hey, you won the match. Isn't that enough?
This issue was so deeply personal. This is just insult to injury.